and Katie stop the barking kitty crew.
Bath time's almost over, kitties.
Something's wrong, Katie. They don't purr like that at home.
It just means they're happy, Mayor Humdinger.
Huh.
Don't be grumpy, Callie. Here, play with your yarn ball.
Meow.
You cute kitties sure do love coming to Adventure Bay, don't ya?
She thinks Adventure Bay is better than Foggy Bottom, just because we don't have a pet parlor. Or anything else.
Hi, Ryder, Pups. You and Robo-Dog about ready to head out of town?
Yup, we need a new part so I can fix his robo-tail. Thanks again for watching the Pups while I'm gone, Katie.
You're our favorite pup sitter.
When you're ready, Rocky and I'll walk back to the lookout with you.
Wow, an official Paw Patrol escort? How about that, Callie?
Here, Katie, better take my spare pup pad, just in case.
Okay, but what could go wrong in one day? Have a safe trip.
Thanks. See you later.
Bye-bye.
With Ryder away, now's our chance to make Adventure Bay look crummier than Foggy Bottom. Come, we have mischief to plan, kitties. Oh, my latest mischief-making invention. What do you think? They're animal sound switching tags. They can turn meows into barks, like this. It works! Now to head to Adventure Bay and create some kitty chaos. More like puppy pandemonium.
What a delightful day!
Kittens, let's go!
Yikes! Those dogs sound determined to stop my mail delivery! Huh? Where'd those parking dogs go?
Nothing here but me and my poor little kitties.
My turn!
Why don't you give it a try, Callie? Oh, don't be like that, Callie.
Oh, that's the pup hat ringing. Someone might need help.
Oh, right.
Ryder, there's a pack of mysterious dogs creating havoc all over town. And you're not Ryder.
I know. I'm pup sitting for Ryder, Mayor Goodway. How can we help?
Oh, hi, Katie. Well, those naughty pups scared poor Mr. Postman up a tree.
Oh, no. The pups and I will help the mailman.
And just one last thing. Those mystery barkers scared Chicoletta till she flapped to the top of the lemonade stand. When I tried to rescue her, I, got stuck up here, too.
Don't worry. The Paw Patrol will be right there to help.
Actually, Ryder would say something like, no mystery pack is too barky, no pup is too small.
Oh, that's cute. Okay, all pups to the tower.
Actually, Ryder says, Paw Patrol to the lookout!
Got it. Paw Patrol to the lookout!
Ryder needs us! I mean, Katie!
Whoa! Marshall, careful!
You too, Callie! Watch out!
Hey, check it out! My hat is a cat!
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
I mean, Katie, sir.
Ma'am?
Thanks, Pups. Mysterious barking dogs have caused two missions. So, what does Ryder do next?
Ryder tells us which pup he needs and what they're going to do.
Okay, To rescue Mr. Postman, I'll need... Marshall, you'll use your fire truck ladder to help him down from the tree.
I'm fired up!
That's so catchy. Did you just make that up? And Skye, I'll need you to use your copter to airlift Mayor Goodway and Chicoletta safely to the ground.
Let's take to the sky!
Okay, I think the Paw Patrol is ready to go.
I think you mean Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Yes, that.
Katie!
Paw Patrol!
Whoa, whoa, go!
Paw Patrol!
A meow bark will wreck this rescue. Ladder, retract!
Who barked down my ladder? Ruff, ladder!
Water cannon!
Hey! This rescue is a disaster!
I don't get it!
What's going on?
You and Chicoletta down in a sec, Mayor Goodway. Ah, harness!
Oh, dear, I missed it!
Sorry, Mayor Goodway. Something happened to my gear. I'll try again. Ah, harness!
It's a prank-a-palooza. One more time, louder.
Kitty?
Keep up the good, bad work!
And what's that strange tag? Mayor Humdinger must be behind all these messed up rescues. He's got a gadget that makes his kitties bark.
These pranks are going so well, it's time to celebrate. Come, puppy cats, let's go scare Mr. Porter away from his cafe and get some free celebration snacks.
We've gotta stop those barking kitties! Chase, Rocky, meet me at my pet parlor.
Chase is on the case.
Green means go.
I love it when they say that stuff. Here's our new mission, Pups. Keep the kitties busy while we reprogram the mayor's remote controller.
Sounds like a plan. What do we do?
Follow me to Mr. Porter's cafe.
Scary barking cat dogs. Run!
Kitties love yarn balls, so Chase, launch them away from the cafe.
Got it! Ruff! Ball launcher!
Pretty kitties want to play?
Hey! Come back here, you ungrateful dogs! I mean kitties!
Rocky, adjust that remote control so it won't make dog sounds.
Sure thing! Ruff! Screwdriver!
Kitties, stop acting like kitties. I'm trying to eat free food. What? You kitty dogs sound like kitty birds.
Phew, that's better. Let's get you down, Mr. Postman.
Hey, I think I can control my harness again. Harness!
Got it! Thanks so much, Sky! Woohoo!
Here you go, Mr. Porter. Your cafe is cat, dog, bird free.
Whew. Thanks, Katie and Pups.
Aw. Shush! I'm not driving all the way home with a carrier full of birds.
You're all good pups. I saved a yarn ball for you, Callie. No one can replace you, Callie.
Hi, Katie. Pups, Robodog's tail is good as new. So, how'd it go today?
Katie did a awesome job, Ryder.
I knew she would. Thanks, Katie.
You're welcome. Whenever your town is full of barking kitties, just yelp for help.